change. If you was in my shoes, then you would probably feel this pain. But now we ain't the same. But now we ain't the, same.
What's good, Planet Earth? It's your boy, Swinny A, aka Sweezy, aka Rocket Boy, aka Get to the Hustle, aka The Universal Conscious, aka Mr. Pep Talk, aka we're gonna save some of the sauce for next time. Hey, look, man, look, I'm you know what I'm saying? Every once in a while, you just gotta come up in the mirror and just give yourself that yes sir, that yes sir, you got this. You got this, young fella. You feel what I'm saying? You got this. You dig what I'm saying? You got this. You right there, nigga. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, man, today's video, bro. Look, today's video, bro, we just got a vlog, bro. We about to go to the studio. We about to go fuck with Ben Ren. We ain't seen him in a while. Supposedly, Jay Benny's supposed to be in the house. You feel what I'm saying? And like, let's go, man.
We going to the one and only Nick Hunter Grand's house. You feel me? I don't think I ever shouted out Nick Grand on my channel, but I know he's been in my videos before. But shout out to Nick Grand, you feel me? He produced the song Imagination featuring Shogun Rowe on the mixtape, you feel me? I'm gonna play that for y'all right now.
Follow the rainbow, the pot of the gold. Follow the white rabbit straight to the truth. Find out it's something you already know.
Sorry to bother you, but I got some pent-up frustration. Do your best just to follow truth
and explore your imagination.
And yeah, man, make sure y'all check that out. That's on Spotify, man. Y'all run that up. Really would appreciate it. And I think if you on my level, you appreciate the art that we putting out. We doing it because we love it. You dig what I'm saying? But I got to tell y'all I did it. You feel me? But yeah, man, we finna pull up on Nick Grand.
Yo, where y'all at? I'm at his crib.
Alright.
I'm gonna be diving in this money, watch me jackknife. My rap life ain't like yours. I'm really going home to five stories.
¿Qué pasa, cabrón?
Yeah, que pase, si sa. Yeah.
That's wild.
Yeah, silencio, mijo.
And you prejudice against everybody. And then, like, your mama, like, comforts you, and your daddy comforts you. So then whatever people are like them in certain ways, you can be comfortable with them. But anybody that's unfamiliar, you're not gonna fuck with it. Until you meet somebody like them that you're cool with, and then you're gonna be familiar with that type of people and you're cool with
facts.
But you still don't fuck with the other people because you don't know about them yet.
If I told you this before, my mom had taught me about like white privilege, like the concept of that. My mom taught me about that shit like when I was like 6 or 7 years old. You feel what I'm saying? So it's like, at that age is where like the subconscious mind gets conditioned, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, yeah.
What drug is it that makes you like recognize patterns faster? Is it amphetamines? It's in breast milk.
Oh, phenylethylamine. No, okay, so look. You know dopamine? Phenylethylamines also include shit like mescaline, amphetamines, molly, so on and so forth. I was showing him how like our body kind of basically like gets tricked by these drugs because of their structures, and that's why they have certain effects too, because of the receptors they like get into. Phenylethylamine, right? People also take it as like a nootropic / like supplement, but that shit's actually in breast milk. So that's actually, you know, like, think of kids who might not be breastfed versus, like, kids who, you know, are breastfed, like, how their, you know, chemical imbalances are maybe mm-hmm. later in life.
The human body is, like, a big, big biological chemical.
It is. It's a big...
Like a chemical, like, battery or something, you know what I mean?
Because, it is.
Like,
you know, that's the perfect way to describe it, bro. Yeah. That's truly what it is. Because it doesn't run forever. So that's for certain. Mm-hmm. It's like, oh, such a beautiful teeth of the saber-toothed tiger. It's gonna get killed, you know what I'm saying? Getting too mystified. We ourselves have been conditioned to not see everything around us. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We selective, you know?
Yeah, yeah. It's based on survival because, like you said, we've developed that sort of ego, but like on a conscious level because we're, you know, we're intelligent. So like our ego says, you know what I mean? Obviously, we can describe it with words how animals are thinking, because if you just like...
It's very simple compared to the intricacies
of our own. If you're given the benefit of the doubt, let's say you're a gazelle, you're in the jungle, you give the benefit of the doubt to the tiger and that tiger ain't friendly, you're going to get fucking eaten. So it's like us, we give certain people in our lives the benefit of the doubt, we might get fucked over, so we got to be like sort of, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's all experience, you know? You know, you could always say, you know, we're pretty separated from having to deal with natural selection, but those processes within us are still active.
But yeah, we're going to eat, and I just got packed up some shit, and we are out. To be or. Republic of Columbia, capital best ever back. If you think about sodomy, different life, 5 or 6 million. I don't know where I'm gonna be in the studio console. Come with like 3 or 4 million to tell you this might get lit with this honey. Yo,
hey, can you ask James if he still has? Yeah, we're about to pull up.
Sway, like, Mission Sway?
Yeah. Yo, bro, wake up. He got I don't know what the fuck is going on in front of us though, but I was gonna ask, are you trying to hit
pocket? No cat. I want that new razor, bro. I'm about
to count.
The little bitch forward, just like an old school. Like, I'm about to count that bitch. I'm gonna pull it out, so the hoes gonna be like, oh my. I'm gonna pull it out, get their number, son. I'm gonna unfold that bitch. They're gonna look at me do that. They're gonna be like, oh. I'm gonna be like, yeah, it looks cooler with your name in it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Throw that in there. But no cap, I don't even ask for bitches' numbers. Do this shit. This shit hard. But like when you're piecing a hoe up and you're going to get the number, don't ask for the Snapchat, don't even ask for the number. Boom, just pull out the phone, son. I really be hitting it like this. Like mid-conversation, I just whip that bitch out. You know what I'm saying? When I'm ready to end the conversation, you dig what I'm saying? And I just boom, hand them my phone just like that. I hand them my phone like that and they look down and they do it every time.
Yeah.
Every time.
Yeah.
Don't even like get the number. That's how you get the number. Every time. Every time. I just gave you the game. Yeah, that's how you get a number. Every time. Just put a bitch out on your phone, put keypad out, boom, hand it to her.
Yeah.
And then you can end the conversation, whatever. You do that before you walk away. You did?
Right.
We are down when this comes. What? Good thing somebody wants to play here. Here's the. Get in the air, start switching lanes. You'll be yelling, knowing they ain't never gonna change. If you were in my shoes, then you would probably feel this pain. But now we ain't the same. But now we ain't the. Now we ain't the same.
Okay, I really feel like right there, like when the beat died out, like everything was over. If that bitch slapped in one more time with the hook one more time.
Yeah,
26 hour drive to Houston from midnight starts now.
In New Orleans,
bro. I'll pull some sounds out, we'll start fucking with it.
Crazy. Yo, I can't go for this one. Like, bro, we were playing that like 3 times the other night before we cooked.
You listen to it.
Dude,
sometimes I just use samples. Like, oh, this one's pretty hard. But like, you put it down to it's like. Just make sure it sounds nice. Cause honestly, most of the time, like,
I'm about to do. You know, I got that beat from Van Ran.
Let's get it. I've been living life so fast I can't slow down, I hope I make it. I admit I got some problems, still can't solve them, hate to say it. I said fucking 9 to 5 quits, bitch, I got a dream I'm chasing.
Can I hear that?
You're hitting that too.
Had a vision, nigga, cloudy, I do. Run it back. Alright, can I clip that? She can't have my heart cause it ain't vacant. She just popped up since I guapped up. But I cannot give no thought love cause she a bopper. He been talking all that hot stuff but not no shots of.
I need to clip that, I got off tempo.
Scoot this that way a tiny bit.
Or the,
I've been.
Both of them, just scoot them forward a little bit. Like closer to this. Do that. I'm either going to make my artist name Ro and my producer name Shogun, or my artist name's gonna be Ro and my producer name's gonna be Ro.
Is it just gonna be R-O?
Yeah, like my artist name, yeah.
I just need R-E-A-U-X.
There's not. I could. I might. So should my producer name be Shogun or Roho? That's the question.
I just went with something that was like my name, but also a little bit different so it wouldn't be my last name, and then something no one else had that I could distinguish myself, because luckily Nick Grant was like something that like I didn't find any other one, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So to me, that's why I was asking if you would do Ro with R-E-A-U-X, because that's...
As an artist?
Yeah, and producer.
Producer name be Shogun or Ro?
Do you want to be identified as a hoe, like artistically, or not artistically, but as like a personality?
Not like R-O-H-O, like R-O-J-O.
No, I'm talking about color. Like if you put hoe in there, do you want to like have the personality of being a hoe?
I mean, not per se.
I mean, it's not kind of like a rapper thing. So,
but think how Alex Lir. I mean, I know it's just O-H-O, but Alex did a little art ho. And think how, I mean, it
I'm
is
I'm saying
Alex.
I'm not putting H-O. It would be R-O-J-O, like the color in Spanish.
Oh, Roho.
Roho, yeah.
Oh, man, that's hard. Okay, yeah. Okay. I fuck with
that's
that.
That's a different play on words. I was thinking like ho.
And that's unique. Yeah. I don't know anyone called that.
Yeah. Whoa.
I wish I could be on like an old monk.
The MP sesh is done.
You never drink the grain?
No.
What?
I told you, I've been used to staying up this late, but pretty constantly, dude.
Ben.
Oh, shit. Gotta drive back to Laffy, boy. It's 4 a.m. God damn. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. But this is the end of it. This is the end of my night, so it's the end of this video. You dig? If y'all watched this bitch all the way through and you enjoyed it, go ahead and make sure you leave your boy a like. And I'm out of here, man. Sweezy, I'm out. Thank y'all.